Hi, today I'm going to show you how to add students to your ThinkCentral roster. First, log in. Click on Manage Classes. Select your classroom. Scroll down. Find Assigned Students and click on it. Select the students you want to add to your class roster. Press Add. You can search by entering the first initial of their last name. Press Add. Once you have completed adding your students, press Done and press OK to save. And that's how you add students to ThinkCentral.